Here's this cool train to Montreal. Looks like a EXO train here coming through the pillars at the Lachine Canal with the REM above. That will be the train that goes to Mascouche. It's backing in for its departure from Central Station. You can see the old swing bridge and the REM infrastructure, which is almost finished. There were some guys that were tweaking the wires, and they have been testing the REM. It's very close to being running between Central Station and the South Shore.